they're gonna sail. I promise it'll be worth your time.
I love it.
The best thing on this newscast.
It really is. It's hard not to smile over this video. It's taking social media by storm. A daddy-daughter duo from the Metro taking a creative approach to selling those sought-after Girl Scout cookies with a parody of Childish Gambino's Redbone. Seymour Harrison Jr. posted the video on Facebook this past Saturday, and since then it has been viewed more than 2 million times. I think daddy kind of sounds like he's got a little voice there too, Joe.
I love the look on her face in the back seat. She's just taking it all in.
She's just coming in.
Yeah,
I'm from a Girl Scout. Never had anything that creative for selling cookies. Never. No. So props to them.